Kit Cha Cha here at Studio One. We reviewed some basic patterns and talked about a lot of technique today. So the patterns we did were the chase and three different types of breaks. We did crossover breaks, parallel breaks, and hand-to-hands.
We're gonna talk about the chase and some important things about that. So as we're doing this, two, three, four, and one, break, two, three, four, and open up. Step two, rotate three, cross, four, and one. Step two, rotate three, four, and one. So making sure that this is all very tight. We're not picking the leg, the feet up. Alright, we also want to keep this in the same slot. So yeah, I don't want to go four and one, come out this side, then come back to this side to be facing my partner. This needs to stay right in front of each other.
You'll also notice that we're crossing. This is the same for all of our basics. So as we go two, three, we want to go four and one, two, three, four, and one. We want to try to incorporate that into our basics. It keeps our distance uniform, and it also creates a little bit more hip motion as we get better at it.
That's it. Next we got breaks. So first we're gonna do our crossover breaks. So as we go two, three, four, and one, break, two. We have a nice V between us. So we're not allowing our back to back at all. We had a V here, straight across. This allows me to still see my partner stay connected. My left hand stay in between the leaders and followers.
You'll also notice that we're nice and straight over our front foot. We have not allowed the hip to come out and break our frame and our connection. So we want to make sure that as we come forward, we're staying connected through our core instead of allowing this to be very loose. What that does is it keeps us engaged so that we can go back the other direction faster and easier. If we let this go, we've disconnected our whole body and now it takes us longer to get back to the other side.
So in between each break, so as we go to two, three, we want to square up, four and one, squaring up. Now we move to the other side. Two, three, four, and one. Next, we have parallel breaks. So we got two, three, four, and one. Break two, three, four, and one, two, three. So as I'm taking this step here, what I'm doing is rotating my upper body, rotate my frame, take a step forward. My upper body, my feet go the same direction, same spot. Then we're gonna square up for four and one. Break two. Three, followers, you're just going backwards.
Yep.
You're just listening to the leader.
Yep.
Next, you're hand to hand. So let's go on this side first. What's happening? Four and one, good connection here. We're push off, rotate backwards. Two, three, four, and one, push. Two, three. This two, three is right underneath our body. And it's not out to the side, it's not crossing. It's roughly straight back from the other one. Square up, push, two, three, four, and one, break, two, three, four, and one, break, two.
Yes.
That's it.
All right, that is it, you guys. We will see you next week. Thank you so much.